Okay, bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's pray and thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us mercies and blessing so we can gather and I can stand in front of you all and become your teacher of in this teacher of the day because of our God. And secondly, praise and salutation to our beloved Prophet that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness, from stupidity to the cleverness, namely Islamic religion. Today I'm standing here. I will be your teacher in this teacher of the day. So this teacher of the day is about how to use past tense. Maybe everyone knows about past tense. Okay, next is what is past tense means? Who knows about what is past tense means? Press your hand. Or maybe I will choose random for explain what is past tense means. Maybe I will choose 3 or 4 maybe or 5 maybe. Okay, maybe just 3. Okay, I will choose random. It's about Fadel. Can explain what this past tense means?
Past tense is vocabulary that use for to like that, and it's happened in the past. For example, is just that.
Okay, thank you for Fadel. And maybe I will just only one for giving example for what is past tense means. Okay, so what is past tense means? Past tense means is like tense that already passed, like is to be was, drink, like verb drink to be drank, and find to be found, I found what marker on the table, like that. Okay, that is past tense means that tense that already passed, like 10 months ago, like 5 months ago, or yesterday, like that. Okay, so before that, for refresh our brain is ice breaking. So is about spelling bee. Okay, maybe everyone knows about spelling bee. There is no. Maybe it's for make it just fun. And then there is easy, medium, and hard. Medium, easy, or hard?
Hard. Easy first, easy first. You can run. Step by step.
Okay. Maybe easy, from easy. Okay. From easy, want to what? Spell it, try.
What easy?
Yeah.
Russian.
Just first. Try.
Yeah, me.
Okay. For the about
easy.
Nerd. Yeah.
Nerd. I don't know nerd. Nerd. N E.
Yes.
R T.
What?
Right.
Last what?
Nerd. T.
No.
D.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe,
correct.
Yeah. Okay, maybe continue it because it's too easy. Maybe go to the medium one. Okay. Raise your hand. You want to answer the how to spell? Yeah, spell. Okay. 1, 2, 2. Okay, just ajib lah.
Repeat.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Rapi.
Okay, maybe about the verb is potential.
Potential.
Yeah. It's maybe it's easy for you.
O T.
Yeah.
Double T.
No. No.
T O T. E.
Hmm. Hmm.
C.
No.
Oh, T.
You see before.
Before C.
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 So wrong that. Oh, T. P O T. If you don't know, I don't know.
Okay. Well. Okay. Lutfi. Spell. Potential.
Potential, right?
Potential.
P O N.
No.
P O T E N C I A L.
Yeah.
Potential.
Okay. Thank you for watching. Maybe I will go to medium again.
Hard.
Okay. Hard. 1 2 2 Evan, Evan, still 3 No. It's about maybe it's easy again. It's indispensable. Okay.
I and D E S P E N Real I N D E S
No
D I S P N N D
Repeat one
more time I N D I S P E N S I B
L I
L E
Yeah. Okay, thank you for Arnab. Yeah, maybe it's little bit yeah, okay, maybe just we continue about Okay, maybe we just continue about how to use past tense about this title in this what TOTD. Okay. Past tense is there is tense that we there is a verb or yeah tense that only give E and D like I cleaned my room, I washed my hands, I washed my hands and I brushed my hair, I dried my hair. Yeah, as you can see there is E D and so if you're not using past tense, it will be I clean my room, not just
ED.
Yeah. Can you not can using ED and only D? Yeah. This example of the past tense. Okay. So maybe I will choose one of you for giving example of past tense. Raise your hand. One. Oh, justus ya, justus. Okay. Fadlan. Fadlan, give examples. Giving example. With to be. Did you know to be?
With to be, with subject, with object, with...
To be is like if you not, if you don't to using... not like that. If you... Nah, before here, yes, I clean. Yeah. If you want, if you don't want to using to be, it will be I cleaned my room. If you want to using to be, I was cleaning my room. If you want to using to be, you have to add ing. Turn off us. Okay.
Maybe,
yeah, switch. Okay. You can giving examples.
Okay.
Using to be, okay?
To be. So to be is. Was.
Was.
Yeah.
Where.
Are. I was when to... I was when... Cannot, yeah? I was got to.
I was going.
I was.
Bro, he taught you about ED.
Huh? ED. Oh, ED. Ah.
Maybe if you don't want to using to be, you can using ED. If you want to using ED, you have to
at ED. ED lah, sir. You
ED. ED, okay. Because ED. The teacher explain. ED, example what? I
don't repeat the word that already show before.
Oh yeah, sorry. I played. Can
yeah.
I played football.
Yesterday. Okay.
Tomorrow. Yeah, yesterday. Just kidding.
Okay. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe. Maybe make it long again. The sentence. Okay. Maybe I will choose again. Random. For giving example about. Correct. Okay. Fadlan, before true as he said that. He played football yesterday, so we need using at ED. If you want to use to be, like was, you have to using ing. I was playing yesterday. I was playing football yesterday. Okay. Maybe I will choose one of you for giving samples for ED again for past tense. Okay, for Fatir. Let's come forward. Giving a sample.
I was saw the Parker on the table.
Using ED.
Oh.
Not using to be.
I was.
Okay. ED.
I was played ball yesterday.
I was.
I was.
Ignore. Don't use English.
I play. No.
Like I playing. If not using English, is have to.
Is.
Faster. Yeah.
I wash my plate.
What?
I wash my plate yesterday.
Okay. Yeah, thank you, Fatir. Yeah, but it's true because he used ED. Like I was, he said I was my plate yesterday. I was my plate yesterday. Okay, maybe we just continue about the second. Yeah. Okay, maybe we just continue is about. Past simple. Someone knows about past simple?
Yeah, simple.
Yeah, it's past simple. I don't know. This tense that we use for describe to use already happen. It's already happened. Like I saw my friends, my friend in the cafe. I walked to work today. He arrived late to school. I eat my lunch in the cafe. I saw my friends in the cafe. I walk to work, and he arrived late to school. I eat my lunch in the cafe. Yeah, that is, as you know, that there is like eat to be ate, and eat and the last is eating. Eating. Yeah. Then like she saw. Okay, sorry, is she saw seen. Yeah. For past simple we need use the second verb. Like eat, saw, drank, phone, like I found a mouse on your back yesterday. Yeah, something like that. Okay, maybe I will choose one of you for give example about past simple. Lutfi, give example about past simple.
About past simple, I found this book yesterday.
Yesterday. Maybe make it long.
Ya Allah. Make it long. Yesterday I saw this laptop in the cafe.
Yeah, maybe it's still same, but yeah, it's true. He used the second verb of see. Okay, next we'll continue about past perfect. Yeah, past this tense is described to as like I forget it. Past perfect this tense is used for describe that after past action, like before. In past simple is only he arrived late to school, but in the past perfect we give some had, yeah, like this. We give had, like I had saw my friends in the cafe, I had walked to work, and he had visited Bali. So past perfect we need to give had, yeah, something like that. Okay, maybe there is a question for past. Okay, maybe I will choose two people for give example about past simple. Is using yeah ed. Okay, for Rafa, give example for past simple. Come on. Nah, give example buat past simple.
Past simple.
What ya?
Rafi.
Okay.
Yesterday, I took my money from Mr. Tommy.
Okay, Masya Allah. Thank you, Rafa. The truth has said that he took his money in Patobia. I forget. Yeah, that is ed or the verb too. Okay, second speaker or the last speaker is Milan. Maybe you can give a long. Okay, Milan, let's come forward. Please come forward for give example. But pas simple.
Okay, I jump into the hole yesterday.
Okay. For what you jump?
For save you.
Okay, thank you very much. Is for Milan. Yes. So he said that he jumped into the hole yesterday. Okay, maybe that's all for me for this TOTD of Teacher of the Day. I'm sorry if I have any mistakes in this TOTD. As I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.